We are also planning a leave back at our homes and then at school here. So we get knowledge here, we eat at school here, and then when you go at leave back at home, we also meet here.
At the same time, it is a cheaper solution because it's something we are growing on the school compound and taking it directly to the kitchen, and it's being used within the school compound. The students have embraced the meal and they really like it. In fact, they prefer it to the other vegetables like kales and cabbages.